They have, as I firmly believe, been patient. They have kept the door of negotiation open. They have given no cause for aggression. But in the result, their efforts have failed. And we are therefore, as a great family of nations, involved in a struggle which we must at all costs win, and which we believe in our hearts we will win.